Want to welcome you to our new Vodafone F&BF shop. This is a new shop that we have put in, and hopefully you are enjoying your time here. We are really proud to once again partner with PGFA to bring this much awaited equipment in the PGFA calendar, which is the Vodafone Pitch Fest 2017 tournament. I think today we will witness the growth of the pools, where we will be able to see who will take on who in this epic battle. And I heard a few users out there as well, that the defending champion Nani is preparing very hard, and also some of the teams are also not leaving any stones unturned for this mega tournament. Also, I'd like to set a challenge for the new team that is in the Premier Division now, the Kerakee. I know they will be able to take on the Giants in the Premier Division in this tournament. So finally, I'd like to congratulate the FA for putting everything together for this tournament. Thanks to the newcomer, Kerakee. Thank you very much.
We have a new system this year. Not whatever is pulling out the box and then putting. We'll be pitting the team together, and the CEO will explain. And I'd like to thank Vodafone for sponsoring this tournament. And without sponsorship, nothing is possible, because you know, money plays a major role in any tournament. And we're very grateful to Vodafone for sponsoring the tournament. And 2000 Vodafone is the 27th year of the tournament. I'll give a brief history why this tournament was organized. This tournament was organized because in 1987 we had a coup in Fiji, and then to revive the sports we had to get in a tournament so that we get in the people together, and we revived the tournament by having the Fiji effect. But because the demand was great, so we decided to continue with Fiji effect and have a tournament, and the known as Fiji effect. Today it is known as Vodafone Fiji Fest. Vodafone is the sponsor. But the good thing about this tournament is that the districts also benefit from this tournament. After all the expense, we give 50% from the profit to the 8 districts that is taking part. And which is a great thing, a good effort from Fiji Football. Of course, the sponsors play a very important role when we are doing this. The support of this tournament is great, because this happens to be the second tournament of Fiji Football Calendar. We start with IDC, Sports IDC, and then Vodafone Fiji Pack becomes the second. This tournament will be played at the Kambau Park. It will be played in 2 weekends. First weekend will have the full matches, and the second weekend, all depends who wins. With more teams in the south, maybe just 2 teams, because Lambasa is known to be a team from the south. When Lambasa plays, there's a lot of crowds in the National Stadium or the Kambau Park. There's more people of Lambasa in the south than Lambasa itself. So we regard Lambasa as a home ground from the south. So if we have teams that qualify in the south, maybe the following week we will have the tournament in the Kambau Park. But if maybe Rotoka and Lindy Bar qualifies, so we'll have to think of taking the tournament to the west. And now that this is a very important tournament of our calendar, and we are very grateful that we are growing in such a beautiful place, and a place that everybody should come in. They should come and see what Vodafone has to offer. There's so much of phones, so much of items that Vodafone is trying to sell here. Please, when you go back, tell the people back home or in your backyard that the shop is here, is meant for you to come and see what they have to offer. Before I finish, I would just like to tell you, the prize will be, winner will get $15,000, the runner-up will get $4,000, and the 2 semi-finalists will get $1,000 each.
Mr. Rajnish Prasad, the Chief Marketing Officer, Vodafone Fiji. Senior staff and members of the Vodafone team, PGFA staff, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. When I came and joined the organization in the last 4 or 5 weeks, I was sort of doing it differently. And every pool grows, I wanted to invite somebody, player of a very high profile. So I was negotiating with Roy, the PGA Airways ambassador, to fly over and be part of the pool grows. Because Roy has so many fans in the social media, he's got about 2,600 Twitter followers, he's got thousands and thousands of people on Facebook. And he said to the CEO, "I want it come, the Vodafone can do a own giveaway to all the people that will come to the show." I said, "No, that's not happening." That's why he declined. But going forward, I'll be working closely with all our sponsors to rebrand the tournament, the products we have, so people can identify themselves. There are a lot of overseas Fijian fans in New Zealand, Australia, Canada, America, who always come to see these games. Fiji fans, heaps of them come, DOG and IBC. And by creating a brand, we can do merchandising for these, and then people can come and buy and take it for souvenirs. So this will start happening from next year when we put our plans together. Something exciting for the people in the years to come. I must say, I must appreciate the Vice President Yogesh Walsh. He's standing in for our President, just here. That PGFA is inducted to Vodafone. A major partner in the development of football in this country. And without Vodafone's support, we'd not be able to bring these high caliber matches or tournaments to the, for the people of Fiji. The pool draws will be doing it a bit different. I know before they used to have a host and the past winner seated and the rest pulled out of the draw. But we are now going on to follow how FIFA does its goals. FIFA always for the World Cup have pots. And then every continent, top teams go into one pot, the second pair, teams go to another pot, and so on. And then they, so the top team in camp doesn't play or pull together the top team in CONCACAF, for example, or UEFA. So we will have in one pot, we will have Rewa, because we're using Rakabo Park as the ground, as the host. And Nandi will be in the same pot as defending champions. Pot two, we will be using the top two teams, apart from Nandi and Rewa, in the National League level. So always, in the National League, the teams standing, they look at the teams on top of them, obviously the teams at the back, how far they're away the point, and that's why they're trying to beat each other. But also, in the 4-2 today, Super Mombasa, because they were the losing semi-finalists in 2016, they are in Port 2. Port 3 will be the four teams left in the ladder, the top two in one pot, the bottom two in one pot. As a result, we have Rewa Nandi, Port 1, Super Mombasa, Port 2, Bao Toka, Port 3, Rakati and Rakiraki, Port 4.